Okay. Kind of loud. Too loud. Perfect. let me... So, like here. What the heck? What's this? Oh! Show subtitles. Okay, English, pajamas, blue. I want a bear. Okay, for those of us who just joined in, sorry, I haven't said anything. We just went into changing pajamas. Good evening and good evening. This is Zanji Kick, and welcome to my new Let's Play. I'm doing Among the Sleep. I once saw Markiplier play this years ago. It always seemed interesting. And, okay, interesting controls. So that's options as whatever. New story! Now let me say this right now. I never played this game. Ever. This is my first time playing the game. So I am looking forward to this. Why did I think I just saw a spider? Ooh, what the... Where am I?
Hey, sweetie. Did you finish your drink already? Careful. It might break. Now it'll only be a minute. Mommy just has to make sure that the cake is perfect.
Okay, R1, okay.
There?
No, ball!
There.
Perfect. I want my ball!
Oh, look at you. You're so adorable in your tiny footed pajamas.
I got a teddy bear!
Happy birthday, sweetie.
Thanks, Mom. Like your necklace. Did you... Wait, did you just cut the cake with a spoon? How did you do that? I want to learn that technique. Yum! Oh, is that chocolate cake? That actually looks yummy.
Here it comes, through the tunnel. Choo-choo.
You look worried, Mom. Can I get my cake? What the? Oh, okay, that's awesome. I forgot about this.
No.
Wow, I'm freaking out. Can I have my cake, please? Cake looks yummy.
Oh my. How much cake did you have?
Two spoonfuls, not enough. I like your necklace, though. I can see up your nose. Ew. You got a booger. Oh, thank you. Did I just... Oh, I spoke. Nice. Krillbite Studio? Okay, awesome. Like the ceiling fan. Why is it dark? I remember this a little bit, not too much though. I want more presents. I didn't get enough presents. I got one random mystery present and two spoonfuls of cake. I want to... Oh, the ball! Was that my arm? I thought I had different colored pajamas.
Now let's see what's inside. Maybe it's a new toy.
Now that's interesting.
Okay, sweetie. Be a deer and play for a bit. Mommy will be right back.
I mean, isn't that the wrong hand? Sorry, what I noticed was, on her right hand, it looked like there's a bit of a tan. So it looked like she was missing a ring on her ring finger, but isn't it on the wrong hand? Oh, sorry. This is pretty interesting to play as a baby. Oh, so I'm green and purple. Neat. And I have a teddy. I heard a laughter, I'm ignoring it. To open drawers, okay. Okay, this is going to take some getting used to. Thank you. It's empty. It's... And I heard you before.
Hey, you found me.
Hi. You look a little damaged. Whoa, what the?
Teddy. Nice to meet you. Hey, what's your name? Not much of a talker yet, eh?
Nah, just two. I mean, I could say a few... Wait, I'm 2 years old. I should be able to say a word. Did you just walk through the chest?
I know. I'll hide the pink elephant while you're not looking. Come here. Turn around and cover your eyes.
The pause menu?
There. You can look now. Warmer. Getting warmer.
Do you put it in the drawer?
Colder. Warmer.
So in the closet? I guess.
Super warm.
Shouldn't I be scalding hot or whatever? Oh, wait, no. Hang on. Okay, I think I did that right. Oh, it's super dark. And I'm a 2-year-old. Unless...
Still cold.
You said... Oh.
Super warm. You found it.
Thank you. Got my elephant.
Wow. Is that a music box? Does it work?
Why am I stuck? Bear, you're creepy. I love your little tail wag.
That's a nice melody.
You know what? Let me switch it back to blue. Let me... There we go. Better. I'm getting distracted by the colors.
Try hitting those pins with the bowling ball. What's this?
Oh!
Thirsty. On a dry, dry...
I need to push a different button for to throw things. Okay.
Drink, they sang and started to drill. Unless we reach water with our newly dug well, I think we'll have to bid each other fare thee well.
The darkness looms over you, bear. Watch out for the cube. I got a board cube for you right here.
Does it run? How do you start it? Round and round and round. Hey, pick me up and carry me on your back. I want to show you something. We need someplace very dark.
Are you actually on my back? That's kind of scary.
Your closet. Has to be darker. Shut the doors completely.
I'm not liking that.
Good. This will do nicely.
I don't like you, bear.
Hope there are no monsters in here. If you ever feel scared in a dark place like this, you can hug me tightly. You might feel a little bit safer.
Actually, I feel more frightened. You light up. Okay, that's deep for a closet. Okay.
I don't think we're supposed to be here. We must be careful. I don't like this.
My goodness, it's dark. Hang on, because I can't even see. Hang on. Oh, wait. Sorry. Oh, I can't change it? Crud. Okay. What the? I didn't hear a thing.
I think something's coming.
There you are.
Oh, goodness.
What are you doing in the closet? Oh, are you playing with your new friend?
Hello, Mr. Bear. Nice to meet you. How are you today?
That is not his voice, Mom. You're doing it wrong.
To stop hiding from Mommy. I hope you had a good birthday, hon. Mommy would be very sad if you didn't. And now it's time for bed.
You're not concerned that I escaped from the play area? Or the...
If you go to sleep now, you can wake up early tomorrow and play with your friend all day.
I actually wonder if this is a baby's point of view.
Every little boy and girl shouldn't keep them.
It's actually kind of bright outside, but whatever. I see sunlight from the window. I need to raise the volume a little bit. I hope there isn't a feedback. It's just that I can't hear anything. Yay, the demons will come now. Bear, what you doing? Okay, that's not cool. I really don't remember this. What? Okay, how did that flip? How did that move and how did that flip? And that wasn't there before. Oh, I'm gonna hate this. It says peak, but I'm not... Okay, there we go. Jeez.
Thank you. Something's not right. We need to find your mother.
What in the world is that? I quit. Oh. What am I getting myself into?
Shh. We have to be very quiet. We can't let it find us.
Can I go through the vents? Hui! Don't know what that was, but okay. What was... what is all this? Wait, I'm confused. What did I just do? Oh, okay, gotcha. Frokos Ost. Oh, wow. Can't read anything. What was that sound? Jeez, that scared me. I don't know why, but I'm hearing a heartbeat and that's freaking me out. I just want to hug my teddy bear. I don't know why I was stuck there for a second. I'm not cool with this game saving.
She's not here.
Oh, I don't know what that is, but I'm freaking out. Painting. Guess I can't just go outside. Too bad. Okay. What does that mean? What am I supposed to do? Silly question, but was that piano there before? What in the world?
It's her. Hey! Hello?
Look at Mommy's necklace. Can you see our reflection? It's you and me. It used to belong to your grandma.
I guess she she can't hear us. And she seems so distant. Maybe it's more like a memory of her?
I am so confused. Okay. Sure, let's go inside this... whatever this is. Laundry chute. We'll say it's a laundry chute.
Are you all right?
No, I'm not all right, Teddy.
Whoa. What is this place?
I want to know, too. Got stars up above, red mist, a planet. Pet the Teddy. I want a Teddy. You know what? We're going to stop right here. I think it's a good time. Okay. I gotta say, I was not expecting this game to be this creepy. That really caught me off guard. Whew. Even something as simple as the coat freaked me out because I thought someone was right there. Okay, I will say, this game's a lot better than I expected. So everyone, I hope you enjoy Among the Sleep. We'll see how it goes. Either way, until next time, have a wonderful evening, thank you for watching, and farewell.